I mean, they will. I mean, this Olympic agenda came out 10 days ago, so it's all new also for PyeongChang that this possibility exists. But I mean, also we have been discussing now for the last year how can we reduce the cost for the Olympic organizing committees, and I think this is a perfect example how you can reduce cost. And I mean, you really have to look at the legacy of the sliding center. Will you use it afterwards? Because that's where the costs come in. It's very expensive to keep it. No, but it was a part of my report and a part of the report for the PyeongChang. And I mean, as I said, the Olympic agenda, it's not approved yet. It will be approved hopefully tomorrow and on Tuesday here. So after that, the upcoming organizing committees of Rio and of PyeongChang and of Tokyo can make use of the proposals that is in the agenda.